start solution. In this problem, there is two sides, left hand side and right hand side. First, we focus on right hand side and we write left hand side as it is. And in right hand side, in place of 100, we can write 10 square. So in place of 100, we write 10 square raised to power x. Next, we write 10 raised to power square root x as it is. And we know that a raised to power b whole power c is equal to a raised to power c whole power b. Now in place of this, we write square root under 10 raised to power x whole power 2. Here we exchange the position of exponent. Next, this square cancel with square root and we get 10 raised to power square root x equal to 10 raised to power x. Now here we see base equal in both the sides. When a raised to power b is equal to a raised to power c, then b is equal to c. Now in place of this we write square root x equal to x. Now to solve this we take square in both the sides and we get square root x whole square equal to x square. Square cancel with square root and we get x equal to x square. Now we move this x in this side and we get x square minus x equal to 0. To solve this we solve this here and we get x square minus x equal to 0. We take x as common and we get x minus 1 equal to 0. Here we take x equal to 0 and x minus 1 equal to 0. And we get x equal to 0 and x equal to 1. Now we get two answer of x, that is x equal to 0 and 1. Now our next step, we verify that our answer is correct or not. So first we take x as 0. First we write the statement 10 raised to power square root x equal to square root under 100 raised to power x. First we put x equal to 0 and in place of this we write square root 10 raised to power square root 0 equal to 100 raised to power 0, which is square root. Square root of 0 is equal to 0. We get 10 raised to power 0 equal to 100 raised to power 0. 100 raised to power 0 is equal to 1. Something power 0 is equal to 1. So here we write 1. 10 raised to power 0 means something power 0 is 1. 1 equal to square root of 1 is 1. Left hand side equal to right hand side. So our answer is correct. Now we check x equal to 1. We take x equal to 1. And in place of x we write 10 raised to power square root 1 equal to 100 raised to power 1, which is in square root. Next, square root of 1 is equal to 1. Square root of 1 is equal to 1. 10 raised to power 1 equal to 100 raised to power 1. 100. Next, 10 raised to power 1. 100 can be written as 10 raised to power 2. Square cancel with square root and we get 10 equal to 10. Left hand side equal to right hand side. It means our answer is correct. So our answer is x equal to 0 and 1 is correct. I hope you clear this topic. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.